This is CBS 2 News at 6.
Good evening. I'm Walter Jacobson.
You are, and I'm Bill Kurtis. But I'm Walter now. Hundreds of hotel workers in the area tonight are on strike.
And it is a walkout at certain high-end hotels all across the country. You know